Good morning, children. How are you, children? We are learning word problems of additions. In last two classes also, we learned word problems of additions. Today also, I am going to teach some more word problems of additions. See this problem. Shaker has 235 red balls and his friend Ravi has 27 orange balls. Total how many balls do they have? Shaker has 235 red balls. His friend Ravi has 27 orange balls. Total how many balls? You have to add both balls. First, in the solution, you have to write number of red balls. How many balls are there? Red balls? 235. Number of red balls equal to 235. Next, Nana, number of orange balls? 27. You have to add, put the plus symbol. See, in addition, how many do we know? 5 plus 7. In 5 and 7, which is greatest number? 7 is the greatest number. Keep in your mind. 5 show on your fingers. This is a small number. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Write 12. So this is the 1's place, this is 10's place. Write the 2 this under only 1's place. Next, carry this 1 to 10's place. Now, 1 place, 3 place, 2. You have to add these 3 numbers. 1 plus 3 plus 2. First, 3 plus 1. The greatest number is 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 2. 4 after 5, 6. Next, here 2 is there. Here, no number means here 0. 2 plus 0, 2. So, total number of balls equal to 262. First, read the problem. Number of red balls, 235. Number of red balls, 235. Number of orange balls, 27. Number of orange balls, 27. Total number of balls, you have to add both numbers, then you get total number of balls. So, total number of balls equal to 262. Next problem. There are 125 rose flowers in a basket and 254 marigold flowers in another basket. Find out the total number of flowers in both baskets. First, Nana, you have to understand the problem. Number of roses in one basket, 125. In another basket, number of marigold flowers, 254. Total flowers, we have to add both flowers. That means, rose flowers plus marigold flowers. See, Nana, number of rose flowers equal to 125. Number of marigold flowers, 254. You have to add, put the plus symbol. Add 5 plus 4. 5 greatest number, keep in your mind. 4 smallest number. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9. 2 plus 5. In 2 and 5, 5 is the greatest number, keep in your mind. 2 is the smallest number. 5 after 6, 7. So 2 plus 1, 3. So total number of flowers equal to 379. Like that, Nana, I will give some more problems on your worksheet. You have to do the problems.